Information Minister Kojo Ponkrumah also informed journalists about the COVID status of the senior minister.
I have a few remarks just to share with you on the president and related matters. The president continues with his self-isolation while conducting affairs of state from the presidential villa of the Jubilee House. Today, I think, will be day three. The president has been conducting state business via telephone and other technology, and has been in particular following up on the COVID response program, as well as a broader 2020 work plan of his administration. We are thankful to all for the best wishes to him. In a separate development that has come to us this morning, Senior Minister Yao Safo Mafo has been informed that his sample given for test has returned positive. He will therefore, as of today, commence treatment for COVID-19 from home. And in consonance with the transparency that we are bringing to this, he has instructed that we inform the general public of this accordingly. Our best wishes remain with him and all who are battling the virus, and we continue to encourage strict compliance to the preventive etiquette, particularly social distancing and the wearing of masks. These are proven ways to cut the rate of spread, and we admonish all to observe them.